Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 44, verse 14. He has cedars cut down for himself, he takes an oak and lets it get strong among the trees of the wood, he has an ash tree planted, and the rain gives it growth.